We have teamed up with an investor who wants to do some agriculture, some farming in Hammerville. And we would like to be able to have our members informed about that and have them participate in that as well. That's a very exciting venture for us. Some 140 acres of land we propose to plant corn and beans, and we expect some development to those monies made now. Also, the oil company have met with us, and they have a couple of lines that they want to run through Hammerville. They believe the possibility of oil is very high there. And so, once again, decisions like those we need to make on a community level. And so we want to have our members present as that discussion continues. So someday, again, we'll invite them on that as well. Also, we have met with an individual who wants to do some logging in Hammerville. He wants to clear out some lumber. We're having a problem with protecting our lumber. We have people in the neighboring communities who have been stealing our lumber in the night and the weekends when we're not there. And it's hard for us to control. It's hard for us to monitor it. We can't really pay a security guard to watch those. So we are in the process of making an arrangement with that individual to clear out whatever lumber is possible or is legally able to be cut down. And in return, we want him to push some roads for us again in Hammerville. So those are some of the developments at Hammerville. And apart from that, at the meeting, we'll be having some other discussions that as a community, we need to discuss as to how do we move.